used to be a field of grain. Now it's a field of water.